still break my heart, I go there to your
father. Good day, sir. Please, we are just walking around the street, you know, trying to get some few answers to the questions we have. We are Obama and Crew Movies production.
So, sir, please,
there's a question I would like to ask you. I know it's very strong, but it's also simple. I don't know. If, for example, your girlfriend should break your heart, will you have the mind or the guts to go and date her mother? Remember, your girlfriend should break your heart, and you love her so much. Will you have the guts or the mind to go and date her mother?
I go date her mama.
They will rape you.
Okay, my girlfriend, leave me.
She wasn't beating me.
You there for trouble.
If the father every day, I go date the father.
All the guns of Ebenezer combined. It's a strike you with epilepsy. Now we are talking.
Sir, no, we are not quarreling.
No, I know the quarrel.
Okay. Tell me, what makes you think dating your girlfriend's mother will reduce the pain from you?
It will reduce the pain. The pain will go even higher, sir, because I need to date her mama.
Serious?
Bros.
When you, she will tell me that, she will say, believe me, say, okay, this boy knows what they do.
Enter house and they come.
Oh, date her mother?
What's the matter with you?